Cook County Assessor Fritz Kaegi has recklessly reopened his appeals calendar, and as a result, many taxpayers will find themselves in the uncomfortable position of potentially increasing their exposures to the COVID-19 virus by exercising their rights of appeal. I am Gary H. Smith, an attorney who has represented thousands of property tax owners in their property tax appeals over the years, and I'm telling you that the assessor is not offering any assessment relief that will help Cook County taxpayers when they need it most in their upcoming property tax bills. Everything he's talking about will affect next year's tax payments only. Because of his reopening, much of the county will now have to file their appeals by May 1st. And taxpayers believing they need an appraisal will be forced to either increase their potential exposures by allowing an assessor into their property or forego that argument of value. Only online appeals will be accepted, so taxpayers that don't have access to the internet will lose their right to appeal or will have to venture out to a public Wi-Fi location to file the appeals and increase their exposure. And even so, the assessor's announcement will be meaningless to your final tax bill. Any assessment adjustment applied in the same percentage to all properties in a taxing district will just cause that district's tax rate to be adjusted upward to make up for the apparent benefit given. His COVID adjustment is just more of the same shell game Assessor Kaegi has been accusing everyone else of playing. Assessor Kaegi is greatly expanding his authority, all in the name of emergency police powers. But the assessor is granted no such emergency powers. Instead, assessor is just exercising what is called the first law of politics, which states, never let a good crisis go to waste.